In this video, we demonstrate how to repair metal loss on pipework using Belzona 1161, 100% solids paste-grade epoxy, and Belzona 9341, cross-woven polyester reinforcing tape. This system creates a reinforced composite wrap that provides additional pipework strength and pressure retention. Locate the defect and mark off the damaged area. Using a masking tape, mask off the repair area. Using a suitable power tool, prepare the repair area to SP11 cleanliness level to achieve a clean and roughened surface, ideal for a strong bond between the paste-grade material and the substrate. Belzona 1161 is a two-component surface-tolerant paste-grade system for repairing and rebuilding metal loss, cracks, and holes on pipes and pipework, tanks, transformers, and other machinery and equipment. Measure equal parts of base and solidifier and transfer them to the mixing board. Thoroughly mix all the parts in a figure-eight motion until a uniform color and streakiness-free consistency are achieved. Wash down the repair area with Belzona 9111 Cleaner Degreaser in order to remove all dirt, grease, and surface contaminants. Dry fit Belzona 9431 reinforcing tape and cut two wraps. Once the paste grade material is mixed, apply a thin layer of the material to the repair area, pushing it well into the prepared profile. This will help to create a strong bond between the repair material and the pipework. Next, wet out the first wrap with Belzona 1161. Apply the tape, coated side down, to the repair, and wrap firmly around the pipe until the Belzona product is forced through to the outer surface. Be sure to apply the tape with a 50% overlap to provide a strong and durable repair. Smooth out the applied product and apply the second wrap in the same manner as the first one. After applying both wraps, overcoat the repair area with additional Belzona 1161. This will help to encapsulate the repair and provide additional protection against corrosion and other forms of damage. Inspect the repair area to make sure the tape is fully encapsulated with no creases or valleys. After completing the repair, be sure to allow it to cure according to the manufacturer's instructions for use. With these simple steps, you can extend the lifespan of your equipment and keep your operations running smoothly. Always consult your Belzona representative to discuss alternative Belzona paste-grade materials fit for your service conditions.